Oh, my head. What happened?
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello? Rest your head. It's time.
Where the hell did he go?
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
my second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Always on time.
Shudders with a piercing voice. The piece. screams. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
There's no valve. Where did it go? Okay, that should do it. Time for this.
Rest your head. It's time for bed. There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Rest your head. It's time for bed. In the morning.
summon you, Ink Demon. Show your face and take this tender sheet. No, my lord, stay back. I am your prophet. I am your...
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?